Yo, man, it's Spider-Man. What's good? It's been a minute since I did a YouTube video. I've been very busy, but before I get into all that, as the title says, this will be my first live reaction to I Never Felt None by ESTG. He is an upcoming street rapper. You need to be on the lookout for him. He's going to be very big. But anyway, back to why I've been slacking. I've been slacking because I've been very busy, bro. I just got employed, unlike a lot of y'all. I got a job, which is crazy. And also, I was supposed to get a lot of gear. I was supposed to, my friend gave me a mic. I was waiting to use that mic for my last week YouTube video. The mic didn't work. So I'm like, bro, really? And so I just didn't even do the YouTube video that week. Yeah, just a lot of equipment issues and stuff. But I said, F it, man, let's ball. Let's ball with the trench equipment. But you feel me? I'm also working on some 2K videos because the new 2K23, I am going stupid on that. But like I said, it's just a lot of stuff going on. But I do have content coming. I'll tell you that much. We're gonna be taking over. But without further ado, man, let's get the live reaction started. First track off the album, Have Mercy. And mind you, this album is 21 songs long. You know how I feel about 20 song albums. Let's see what he's talking about. All right, that was track one. And mind you might hear my laptop. This is old. This is an old MacBook. But it was cool. That's typical ESTG, man. He do be sliding. He got that beautiful flow. I like that guy. But we gonna see what he could do for 20 tracks. That's hilarious. But listen, track two, True to Myself with Future. I already heard this song, but we gonna hear it again. Yeah. If the hoodie goes on, it's fire. If the hoodie goes on, the song is heat.
First water, this the one, make Jesus take his sandals off. Come knock on the devil's door, make sure you turn your camera off. It's Jay's in here. Whoa, guess what, the trigger throw mud on it. Watch my chain, got blood on it. The end of the bear got blood on it. Came out of the zoo, had a chick in the floor. Don't put it on if it's 20.
Listen. If you ever see Feet Future, if you see those words, it's not your song anymore. It's not. It's now Future's song. Future is one of the greatest feature artists ever. You feel me? This guy, bro, he's like LeBron, bro. He's like 36, and he's still dominating the rap game. That's nefarious. That was track two, with Future. Well, personally, I like that song. I posted that on my TikTok actually a couple days ago. But let's see what we talk about on Hell. I heard a little bit already. I had to really tuned in for real. Okay, this is different beat. That dude said, if my beef had chicken, I'd bite it off with gristle. He hungry. He hungry. Well, listen, that was track three, Hell. It was different. I'll tell you that much. It was different. Different beat, different style. I didn't expect that. Well, it's a decent song. It's solid. Definitely the worst out of the three I've heard. My least favorite out of the three I've heard so far. But I'm interested to see what he can do. Because like I said, this is a 21 song album. So he gonna have, can he keep me entertained? And remember the rules. If the hoodie goes on, the song is heat. But listen, thing about ESTG, bro, he makes me want to rob someone. But let's start the song.
He love himself, so play with him, you stress. Off in the trail, we moving bills, some pressing the brick. I wasn't the first to make it out, even though I...
Listen. The song's not even halfway over. It's already my favorite song so far. Listen, I don't know my instruments. I don't know, like, I'm not... As much as I love music, I'm not as in tune with the instruments and stuff that I should be. I really should work on that. But I love the little stuff in the background. Like I love when beats have layers to them, bro. I love this beat right here.
Oh, no, you know I miss you like you missing me.
Listen. Hey, that's great. Listen, I know I said this was my favorite song. The song's not even over, but I take that statement back. Hey, I ain't gonna cap. That hook is gonna grow on me. That hook is gonna grow on me. Now listen, what I say is this my favorite right now? I'm not gonna say that. Oh, I need to grab like my splatball gun. This is a shooting album. Or I wish I had my ski mask on. This album makes me wanna shoot someone.
And who you going on? $50. I'm already knowing.
Bro, let me say this about this. Hopefully I'm not just talking to talk. Hopefully you understand what I'm saying. ESTG, bro, he specializes with that little beat drop thing that he does. So he like him. He's like this. And then he just keeps going like, bro, that is so elite when he does that. See, bro, listen. When a song is elite, I'm going to be throwing up fake gang signs. This song is nice. It makes you want to rob someone. So I'm throwing up fake gang signs. Listen, bro, if you're a gang member, you come across this video. I don't gang bang, bro. Look, I'm wearing a pink durag, bro. You feel me? I live in the suburbs, bro. Look, I'm on the second floor of my crib right now. Like, bro, listen, I don't gang bang, okay? This is all cool, they still full
slam, bro. It's 11 something right now. But I probably need a, I don't know, but I like that song.
Next,
we got Backstage Patches with Jack Harlow.
Now listen, Jack Harlow, that's a red flag. I'm sorry. We gonna see what he does. I don't wanna put the city on. I'm the one that got the city known. I'll protect your bags in a minute for me. I'm the one that gave us big records. I done fucked around and got my Guinness on. In the city, I be building hoes. Put butt shots in the titties on. Me, though, I like natural. 50 bands in a satchel. Yeah, me and just Jerry Ashley and she so. Listen. Oh, back and forth? Hey, I didn't expect that out of you, Mr. Harlow. This is like LeBron and who's the white dude on the Lakers? The shooter. Austin Reeves. This is like LeBron and Austin Reeves, bro. Hey, let me say this. I like ESTG on this production, though. This is a very bouncy beat. I would like to hear him on more stuff like this. This beat is very bouncy. These girls do anything for some backstage patches. I ain't gonna cap. Them girls will do anything for some backstage patches. Listen. If I had a girlfriend, bro, and she's telling me she's going to a Jack Harlow concert, I'm breaking up with her. Simple. Because, bro. I know you don't listen to Jack Harlow, bro. Bro. Especially if she... Because, listen. No disrespect to Jack Harlow. Jack Harlow is a pop rap dude, bro. If your girl actually likes listening to rap music, bro, and she goes to a Jack Harlow concert, she's not yours. She's leaving with Jack Harlow. And she's giving them backstage patches. What did Mr. Harlow say? Them girls do anything for the backstage passes. She's doing anything for that backstage pass to get with Jack Harlow. All right, track 7, we got Both Arms. Listen, if I turn the stick on, the song is fire. If you see this glowing in the hoodies on, the song is expeditiously fire. Alright, that was track 7. Bro, no way, bro, we still have 21 songs. And this is why I say, bro, streaming, bro, really, like, I'm not gonna say it ruined music, bro, because obviously it's made it just more effective, more efficient. But in terms of album numbers, a lot of rappers do not need 21 songs on an album. A lot of rappers can't handle 20 songs on an album. They shoot themselves in the foot when they put 20 songs albums because they're not good enough. They're not talented enough to do 20 song albums. And I'll say this, ESTG is not talented enough to do 20 song albums. It's not even like about how good you are. It's like, can you keep me entertained for 20 songs?
Track 8, we got Bow and Say Grace. Listen, bro. You gotta honor God in this song. You have to slide, bro. We love company, so my little brother, we need to stay with sweat and rolling off his jigger. Track a minute, son. I step on niggas, never show me little nymph. This is the ESTG I need. This is what I want. Now listen, the thing about ESTG, bro, he's the type of music that you play when you in the whip. You about to play a basketball game. You got to get the locker room teed up. This is who you play. This song is gonna be perfect for that. All right, next up we got Blood. I love that person singing in the background. It's beautiful. Listen, I'm a regular suburban black male, but I want to see blood now. Track 10. It's Heaven for a Gangster. ESTG, I don't know. I don't know. Fucked up and put one in the head. Niggas know that blood been shed. Rest in peace on the dead. We was the greatest show on ice without no skates on sled. I do it again. Is it a place other than hell and jail? You get to go when you turn. You get to go when you turn. This is by far his best singing hook that he's done. I think he could become a pretty... He has a lot of room to grow in that area, but he can become pretty good at it. This hook is pretty good. I like how his voice is sounding. Now, I forgot which one was really raspy. I think it was Come Home. That. I don't know who gave you the okay on that one, but you need to clear your voice. Drink some of... Where's my Bev at? Some Aquafina. It's empty though. I can't spare you some, but you rich. You probably drinking smart water. But not gonna lie, either Blood or Is Heaven For It, or this song might be my favorite. I like this song a lot though. I love beats with layers to them, bro. And that just had the little. You feel me? If you heard it, you heard it. I told you, I hear everything. Track 11. Love is Blind. Now, put her on the nigga, she get that low, we gon' for sure get him. My wife is now, my wife before, my wife know what I'm so cold with. She got sexy lips, and I was made to last, and never come in last. If I do on test, now you gon' pass, and I ain't talking class. No, I got that dress. I was made to last, and I never come in last. That's a caption. I ain't gon' lie. You might be seeing that. This is the best D track in the run so far. Blood is Heaven for a Gangster, Love is Blind. Best D track. Alright, we got X, Team X, King Carson. He's not on the song though. X-Man! Hold up my camera. X-Man. I ain't really feeling it so far, but we gonna see what's to it, bro. I ain't really feeling the hook. He saved the song. Hey, he was down 3-1. I wasn't really feeling the song because that hook was like it was a little shaky. It was like you got a 68 ball handle in 2K. You the PG. I don't know why you would make that build, but you got a 68 ball handle. You a PG. Your ball handle is shaky. You don't got them pluggable. They just ripping it. But then he magically got the Gatorade boost, went up to a 70, and put some VC on his build. He put it to an 80. Now he got gold unpluckable. He saved that song. That middle part, he was lying. Hey. You was sliding. All right, next up, we got Get Him.
G-ski. Bro, you know what? I was just thinking about this the other day. People really just add ski to the end of any word. Yes, sir, ski. No, ski. Bro, I be walking around. I said, no, ski. I said, bed ski. I said, I be adding ski to any light ski. Put on the hood ski. All right, I'm chatting. My bad. They say I stir all the monster shit. I'm a monster myself. Been back on X-Bear, put my piss, don't come back dirty with milk. They said I scare all the monsters. I'm the monster myself. Shit, I ain't no monster, I'll tell you that. I'm too pretty to be a monster. I am too gorgeous to be a monster. That's why A$AP Rocky's one of my favorites. Because, like, me and him both align with the... that we both beautiful, you feel me? Listen, if someone calls me handsome, I get mad at you. I be having to correct my relatives. I'm like, bro, you so handsome? No, I'm beautiful. I'm really liking all these little effects in his beats. It's just, it's very entertaining to my ear. That was a cool song. All right, so next up we got Sabotage feat Bryson Tiller. I need to give you some information. My real name is Bryson. Then you have Bryson Tiller. So NLE Choppa's real name is Bryson too. And so I know one other black Bryson in real life. So the Black Bryson Club is a very selective club, and there's only four of us. But really, there's only three of us because that other black Bryson that I know, we had to kick him out. That I don't know him for real, and he not lit like us. You feel me? So it's really only three members, and the Black Bryson Club is a selective club. So if you an adult, you can have a kid and it's a boy, you can really name your and if he's black. You can really name your son Bryson, but. Go, twin! That boy Bryson Tiller is elite. That's why we twins, man. I love twin. ESTG really does know how to use his voice. Not in the singing aspect, he's not there yet, but he knows how to, like, be more expressive with his voice. Bro, listen, if I could sing, bro, you know how lethal I would be? I would be walking down the street singing to a random girl. I would be like, baby, give me your number. Well, listen, I like that song. It was refreshing, too. All right, track 15, we got Double Back. I ain't gonna lie, the worst genre of music is these hood rappers making these sexual songs, bro. I'm sorry, I just, like, when Nardo Wick had that one song that was freaky, freaky, extra freaky, plus 10 freaky attributes, bro, I was like, bro, I can't do this. Because like I said, the freaky songs, I don't have a problem with them if they're done right. Like, Coming Clean. You told me all you mentioned that you're busy. Little Dirk, that hook is crazy. I mean, the start of the song is crazy, but the hook is sensational. Every day, you know, I think about you. Can somebody tell that girl I love her? Like, bro, Little Dirk know how to do the freaky songs, right? And he makes them to not where it's just, like, freaky, freaky, but they're actually, like, good songs themselves. Like, it's too late to hear that type of song. Listen, I'm not gonna listen to the rest of that song. Skippy! I may be tweaking for skipping that song. Honestly, this is just my first listen. I'm not trying to hear that song right now. Double back. I'll double out of there. Hey, the way he went from singing to rapping was smooth. I ain't gonna lie. Track 17, Death Around the Corner. Now, I have two problems with this, the way I'm looking at it. Number one, Machine Gun Kelly is featured on this song. I told you he has some interesting features on here. He had Bryson Tiller. I didn't expect to see Bryson Tiller on this type of album. And he had Machine Gun Kelly. I definitely didn't expect to see Machine Gun Kelly on this type of album. Would you still be happy for your dog if you weren't involved? Would you win this shit if you still benefit out of? Would you still be happy if you dog for your dog if he wasn't involved? Half of y'all is no. I'ma take your life and you take mine. What type of messed up trait is that? How does that even work? I just heard an auto-tuned A, bro. I promise you if he ruins this, bro. This dude just say, yeah. Oh my goodness. Hey, I lost all of my emotions a minute. I watched my father die in front of me. I had to take the knife out of my back from someone who was like a son to me. You know, we keep the location on you, so it ain't no point. Chemist with this shit. I mixed my options to the bus. I got Dennis put. Kelly, what ops do you have? I don't know where you're from. For all I know, you could be from Old Block in Chicago. But do you have ops? But you know how crazy it is to have Machine Gun Kelly as an op, though? Listen, I like that song. And I apologize to Machine Gun Kelly because I do have an eternal agenda against him because he ruined Ecstasy by Young Thug. I do apologize for trying to disrespect you. Oh no, the chair. I gotta fix my chair. That's nefarious. Track 18, get it going. I can't even enjoy this album for my chair. I gotta fix my chair, bro. That is lame. They imaginary beef, they must be Ghostbusters. I ain't heard that one before. See, this is the problem with 20 song albums. You have songs that really could have been left off, right? It's just like, by now it's just like, okay, what does this song bring to the table? I feel like I've heard it already. Now, if it was shorter, you had this song, I would appreciate that song more. 19, voices in my head. My chair is really broken, bro. I gotta fix it. I'm a handyman. That's his deepest song. His deepest song with a story. I like it. For sure. For sure. Forever. It's spelled forever. Not forever. Forever. Bro, you ever think about that? Like, the first dude who spelled something the cool way. Like, when he showed that off, bro, he was looked at like an idiot. Like, bro, they probably thought he couldn't write correctly. They thought he was an idiot. Like, it's crazy. Rest in peace, supposed to be making me hype. This guy's funny. Cool song, I like it. Like I said, I would appreciate it much more if the album was shorter. It's just a Fendi, you feel me? Last song on the album, The Realist. And so far, I have enjoyed this project though. You feel me? I have enjoyed it. The Realest feat, Jeezy. I liking this song. I'm liking this song. I ain't gonna cap, this might be my favorite feature. That ain't my fate. Chopo got life, he ain't never getting out. I did it in some L1, fuck we talking about. Free Chopper, you doing life, that's crazy. I take that back, I don't know what he did. He could have kidnapped some babies. Jeezy Snap, best feature on the project. Call me crazy. That's it, man. I never felt none. I was entertained. I like this project. Obviously, I'm about to give another re-listen till I have a fully thoughts on it. But for a track from an album with 20 songs, and I didn't think he could handle it. He handled it pretty well, mind you. I still would have not preferred the 20 songs, but he did keep me entertained. Because usually what happens is I get really bored in areas.
there wasn't a time period where I got really, really bored. There were songs where I got bored, but there wasn't a full time period where I got bored. So kudos to him for that. He did keep me entertained. He showed off some new aspects to him. He's showing more singing in his bag. It's still a work in progress, but one of the best songs, some of the best songs on this project were him singing on the hooks. And I'll say it's about his hooks. When he's singing on the hooks, he definitely needs to work on that. He just needs to work on his hook a little bit better, more his hook game. But I like this project. Interesting features too. Jeezy did his thing. Bryson Tiller did his thing. Jack Harlow. Prove me wrong. Austin Reeves. Future. His future. And yeah, good project. I like it. Spite out.